你好，我是魏思源，是你的中文老师。Hi, I'm 魏思源，Catherine. I'm a Chinese teacher. Today, I'd like to teach you some Chinese characters. So look at this. 日，圆，圆。This one looks simple, right? It looks like a sun. Let me draw for you. They are alike, right? They are alike. And then look at these two characters. Yuan, Yuan. They have the same pronunciation because they all have this part. This part, right? This part is pronunciation, and this part are their meanings. 女，女 means woman。水，水 means water。女 and 圆 means a beauty。And this is also my name. However, I'm not a beauty. So anyway, and this one, 水 and 圆 means the water flows slowly. See, Chinese characters are not so difficult, right? And then I will show you Chinese traditional instrument. 二胡，二胡。Class is over.